Well, the lotto jackpot has grown to over $64 million.
It all started with a lottery ticket.
You got the numbers wrong!
Wrong?
An honest cop. And a waitress.
Probably you've had good luck your entire life, which is the opposite of me.
In the middle of a very bad day.
You just don't have enough for a tip.
I'll live.
Lottery ticket? If this ticket wins, I'll come back tomorrow and split the proceeds. And if it doesn't, I'll still come back and leave you a tip. What do you think?
I think I'm never going to see you again.
What happened next?
64. 84.
What?
Is beyond their wildest dreams.
I've got something to tell you.
This is a story of money.
Why didn't you stop at half? Why didn't you just give her all the money? Would you get off my foot?
The things it can buy.
Just a quick stop at Tiffany's, darling, and I'll be born again.
And the one thing...
You're doing great!
It can't.
Oh, no.
TriStar Pictures presents...
It's nice to meet somebody who you can just talk with, you know, and hang with.
This lottery thing, it's from one day to the next. It's like you become this other person.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just won the lottery, and tonight's ride home is on me and Miss Yvonne Biasi.
She put you in a straitjacket and take you to the loony bin.
Nicolas Cage.
It's like we're on two different channels now. I'm CNN, and she's the Home Shopping Network.
Bridget Fonda.
It's like a fairy tale.
Rosie Perez.
Woman with the heart of gold.
It could happen to you.